Hello, beautiful people. This is Mimi, and I'm back with chapter 2 of A Courtesan of Rome. Let's get started. Our land was taken. Honestly, they look like grown-ups. Your brother looks like he's in his 20s. Let's fight. I don't think your reputation is at stake here. Ooh, I like how they're numbering their chapters with Roman numbers. Okay, you can know if he's in love interest, choosing the second one. Yep, another love interest. It's cannibal, I don't know. I don't think we should choose the first one. Let's choose the third one, yeah. Okay, reputation. You know, with this attitude, I don't know how you're going to actually like him. Yeah, probably not the first one. I think the second one might be flirting. Yep. Wow. The first one might give you romance points, but I really want to just choose the second one. Okay, reputation. Is this going to be your brother? I heard that this book is supposed to be told in two point of views, and I'm guessing the other point of view is going to be your brother. Oh, your father. You're guilting me, right? It's probably good to have a shield. Huh, more like smart. People were really bored back in the day. Executions, gladiator fights, those were their entertainment. I don't know, should I offer mercy or not? They wouldn't have mercy on me. I'm a nice person. This might backfire later, you know? Is that his new name or something? Can you actually make it out? I don't think so. Did he actually escape? Yeah, he will make it out and let's just go quietly for now. With your charms. This one's an easy target. What's the right choice here? I guess you could say, oh, you don't know anything. He'll be like, I do. Oh no, he wants your attention, so the second one. Okay. Yes. That is very true. and power corrupts. Looking for a powerful man. I will ask the first question. I hope it doesn't give me away. But it would be a very interesting story. Is this what I think it is? Okay, never mind, it's just... But he probably could lead there. What? And they think tacos de tripa is weird. I'd probably try it. Okay, so sea urchin. Oh, that's a mouse. I'm gonna go with the flamingo tongs. This reminds me a little bit of Beckett, but he is not, like, kind of a jerk, you know, like Beckett. To protect himself. He's very nice. It's a little too late. Wow. Sure. You're nice and kind of cute. When did he see you for the first time? Is it? Because it's the same picture as the guy who like took your family. But sometimes they reuse the same picture, so I wasn't sure. And you gave him a little gift. You know, you could do it, but it probably wouldn't be smart. I have really high hopes for this story. It could even be a series. Okay, beautiful people, thank you for watching. If you like this video, please give it a thumbs up and share it. And subscribe for more Choices videos every Monday, Wednesday, and Friday. I'll see you in the next one. Bye-bye.